Blue buttons are hydrozoans that float on the surface of the open sea. They are widely distributed in tropical and subtropical waters. Each blue button is not one organism. They are actually upside-down floating polyp colonies of many individual animals called zooids. They typically move with the winds, currents, and tides, often in aggregations. During periods of sustained winds, many will end up stranded along coastlines. The bulk of the body is a disc-like, chitinous skeleton with concentric sealed air chambers. The air chambers provide buoyancy. The chambers have air pores that allow bubbles of gas to escape, allowing them to control flotation and sink beneath the surface as needed. The small disc-like float is surrounded by blue-green tentacles. Their long tentacles radiate outward, and they are knobbed along the length. The tentacles catch food. Prey is primarily tiny plankton like copepods. Blue buttons have stinging cells that are toxic to their tiny prey. The sting is not dangerous to humans, but may cause some irritation. A nudibranch that often preys on them, called the blue sea dragon, can concentrate the stinging cells in its own tissues and use them for defense. Blue buttons are also commonly preyed on by violet sea snails and juvenile loggerhead sea turtles. They only grow to about 1 inch long. The floats will remain adrift long after the animal has died. Some surface-dwelling animals lay their eggs on them. Barnacles and hydroids may also attach. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.